The students in the Japanese schools in Ramadan, for them it's just like any regular days. Nothing special at all. They wouldn't feel that there is a Ramadan, there is a Eid, there is a time to pray. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's quite difficult for them. We want all the students to get the experience to do like the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as well, at the same time having a lot of fun activities. بالحب تلقاك البدور ضيف الأمان والسرور فيك العطايا والأجور يا مرحبا يا مرحبا زين الشهور رمضان رمضان.
We pray that the student could wholeheartedly feel the spirit and understand the meaning of Ramadan.
I think Ramadan this year is very fun, the best Ramadan I've ever had.
May Allah grant and bless our student with taqwa, and they will be a distinguished person in the future, insha'Allah. يا من أتيت فزدت حبنا أسعدتنا وجمعت شملنا أنت هدية من الله لنا بعد انتظارنا لك طول السنة فيك السرور والهنا حمدا لك يا ربنا عيد سعيد Let's enjoy this happy day عيد مبارك Celebrate, let's celebrate. Allah, Allah.